Have you ever wondered about ghost forests? Ghost forests refer to eerie landscapes where dead or dying trees stand, creating a haunting appearance. The remaining tree trunks, commonly called snags, can persist for years, serving as a visual reminder of the environmental changes occurring in the region. These forests are often associated with coastal areas and are a visible sign of environmental change, particularly related to sea level rise and saltwater intrusion. Ghost forests are not only a poignant symbol of climate change, but also have ecological consequences. The loss of trees disrupts habitats for various species, affects carbon sequestration, and alters the overall biodiversity of the area. Since many videos can be found about the detrimental effects of ghost forests, I wanted to look at the other side of the issue. How can wildlife benefit from altered conditions in these ecosystems? Surprising as it may be, the benefits of ghost forests extend far beyond their eerie appearance and beautiful sunsets. Ghost forests, with their open canopy and standing dead trees, can become exclusive condominiums for avian residents. Woodpeckers and cavity nesting birds find sanctuary in the decaying wood, creating homes amidst the skeletal structures. Mammals, such as raccoons, may use the dead trees as a den or a place to safely rest. The decaying wood in ghost forests can attract insects from butterflies to beetles, creating a food source for insect-eating species, including birds, bats, and other mammals. Amidst the decaying remnants, predators find new hunting grounds. Raptors soar above, taking advantage of the open spaces to spot prey, showcasing the dynamic balance that emerges in the wake of transformation. They can easily perch on a snag to get a better view. It's important to recognize that while certain wildlife may benefit in ghost forests, these ecosystems are generally associated with ecological disruption and the decline of biodiversity. Many species, especially those adapted to specific freshwater conditions, may struggle or perish due to saltwater intrusion. Be sure to check out the description section to learn about a few key factors contributing to the formation of ghost forests. I've also included information about wildlife that may benefit from changes in water levels and salinity levels. Hit that subscribe button to help my channel grow. Thanks for watching.